More breaking news this morning. Birmingham fire investigators trying to determine what sparked this massive blaze in downtown Birmingham. That fire broke out at the corporate furnishings of Peggy Dye & Associates. Last night, that store is located on 18th Street South. It was hours before that blaze was under control. The building was vacant at the time. No one was hurt, and we'll continue to follow this story, of course, and we'll bring you updates as we get more information.